Well, we want to welcome you to tonight's contest here on RTC TV 4. This is Scott Sager with you tonight. We've got the eighth grade game. Eighth graders traveling to Northfield tonight on a rather windy night, but the sun is shining and temperature's about 72 still, so going to be a good night for football. Zebras will be receiving the kickoff. Back for the Zebras is number 22, Landon Kelly. And number 38, Maverick Cox. The eighth grade team here is coached by Ryan Helt and John Walkman. And here we go with the kickoff. Splits the two receivers in the back there. Cox struggles to get it. Finally picks it up. Needs a couple blocks. Doesn't get much. Looks like about the 20-yard line for the Zebras to start out here. The eighth grade team's had some good games this season. Struggled a little bit last week in a joint 7th-8th grade game against North Miami. See how the Zebras can start out tonight. 7th grade just lost a hard-fought contest, 14-0. A couple of miscues and some penalties really hurt the Zebras in that 7th grade contest, but a good showing. Northfield showing a lot of talent on the field at the 7th grade level already. Let's see how their 8th grade is. Got a man in motion for the Zebras. Quick little pitch pass, and that is a loss of 10 yards. So Northfield with a good defensive front off the first play. Brings up second and 20. Northfield showing blitz, and they do blitz. Kelly to the near side, brought down after a gain of 5. Going to bring up 3rd and 15 for the Zebras. Zebras send Hughes to the near side. A couple of receivers to the far side. They'll spread it out a bit. And go with the handoff up the middle, but nobody's fooled. Northfield brings them down right back at the line of scrimmage. It's going to bring up 4th and 15 for the Zebras. There's the snap and the kick, a good kick, end over end. Hits it about the 35. Ball goes to rest, but he picks it up. Tries to go around the far side, or the near side. He's got some room and he's gaining some yards. Finally hits a wall. Flag at the end of that play. He's brought down by number 22, Landon Kelly. That was number 34 for Northwood. Pull up a number here for him. And 34 is going to be Mr. Clayton Tomlinson. But again, a flag on the play. That's going to move him back 10 yards. So Northfield takes over in Rochester territory. It's going to be 1st and 10. From the 36. Number 3, Jarrett Schaefer, the quarterback. Loses the ball. 24 around the far side. Can't get zoomed in on him. With a nice run. 24 is Blaine Powell. So good run to the far side. Bring up first and 10 from the 20-yard line. Northfield hand up to the left, or hand off to the left side. Just drives ahead. Looks like it was enough for the first down. We'll wait for the mark. Rochester calls a timeout. So with 5:17 left to go here in the first, even score 0-0. Your Rochester eighth grade team playing here in Northfield tonight. Some beautiful views from up here, top the perch at Northfield. We'll show you some of that. Wait through this timeout. Coach Helk came out, talked to his troops a little bit there, got them all set. Northfield first and 10 from the 10. Or it looks like it's first and goal. They've actually pulled the markers. Pitch to the near side, makes it around the first batch of defenders. It's number 22, Landon Kelly, brings him down about the 4-yard line. Bump into each other, causes a little bit of turmoil there. Gives the Zebras time to respond. That was number 70 on the tackle for the Zebras. Logan Zeiger is going to bring up second down from the 3-4. Wide out to the far side for Northfield. They go up the middle again. Swango with the tackle. Marshall Fishback playing up with the eighth graders today. Also assist on that tackle. Pitch to the near side. Batted out of the air by the Zebras. Zebras on the recovery. It's number 24 for the Zebras. Let's look him up. That's going to be Ashton Artrip with the recovery. Zebras take over first and 10 with 3:25 to go here in the first quarter. Looks like they placed it about the 11, 12-yard line. Zebras get some new life here. Zebras try a pitch to the far side, and he busts through. Got nobody behind him. Just pan out a little bit so you can see the trailer. Turned on the Jets. It's Maverick Cox. Touchdown, Zebras. It was a great play to the left side there. Just got past that first line of defense and realized nobody else was there. Turned on the Jets and he was gone. About 88 yards roughly on that rush by the Zebras. Maverick Cox, number 38. Zebras going for two. They send Hughes out to the near side. Couple of receivers to the far side. Fumble on the play, and the extra point is no good. So Zebra's going to be leading here with 3:11 to go in the first, 6-0. Your quarterback for the Zebras, by the way, is William Urbach. He's just number 10 for the Zebras. So the Zebras strike early, strike first. Maverick Cox do the kicking for the Zebras. It's like Kelly and Cox plotting some strategy there. The kick is off. Solid return by number 34. Takes it to the outside. Zebras try to square up, but he gets past that tackler. 74 lets him go right past, and he brings it all the way to the house. We'll have to pull out the roster for that one, number 34. That's Clayton Tomlinson again. A great return by that young man. So just that quickly, it's 6-6, 2:55 left. As Northfield plots their strategy for the extra point. Number 5 coming in late for the Zebras here. Hand off to the far side. Zebras can't catch him, and they take the lead 8-6 with 2:56 to go here in the first. They were set to pick to receive here after the Northfield quick touchdown on the return. Kick goes deep. Again, splits the two deep backs. Cox struggles to pick it up. Kelly tries to get a block, and he's down at the 10-yard line. Maybe they're giving him forward progress to about the 15. A little communication there would help between those two. Herbach brings his troops to the line. See what they can muster here. Man in motion for the Zebras. Counter. Tries to bounce it outside. Does not. He's taken down for what looks to be a 5-yard loss. Great defensive play by Northfield. Going to bring up second and 15 for the Zebras with 2:28 to go here in the first. Going to pass right to Hughes. Nobody there. Hughes slows down. He's tackled. But a good gain. It's going to take him to the 35-yard line for the Zebras. And off up the middle, nothing doing. Loss on the play. Let's see where they mark it. So a loss of about 3 on the play. Going to bring up second down. Kelly out, number 33 in for the Zebras. Let's get a name on him. Is Ethan Lawson coming up from 7th grade. Trying to help out the 8th grade team here tonight. They show blitz. He did, and he darn near knocked the ball out of the quarterback's hands. He was able to get it off, tipped, fell to the ground. Going to bring up third down for the Zebras. We're down to 37 seconds left here in the first. You're watching RTC TV4 coverage. Eighth grade football. As the eighth graders take on the Norsemen from Northfield. So third and a long 12, short 13. Man in motion for the Zebras. Handoff up the middle again, nothing doing. Another loss on the play there. That's going to put them right back at the 35-yard line. Right at the 30-yard line. A couple of flags coming out, though. Don't know if there's some jabbering or some pushing or what. We'll get the call here. Look like unsportsmanlike on the Zebras. It's going to back them up even more for this fourth down play. Let's watch them mark it off. Let's go, Big Blue! spot of the foul infraction. It's going to push the Zebras back all the way to the 20-yard line, or just, excuse me, the 17-yard line for this fourth down play. Nice punt, a little shorter than last time. Ball makes it to about the 35, where the Norsemen will take over. 2 seconds left here in the first. So time for one more play. Official time out there. I don't know. Play's resumed. Northfield back to pass. And knocked down by number 38, Maverick Cox. It's going to be the end of the first quarter. We'll take you up to the scoreboard and let you see that. Zebras trailing 8-6 from Wilbur Dawes Field here in Northfield. And we're ready to start the second quarter here. Northfield with the ball, first and 10 from the 35-yard line. Hand off to the near side, pursued. Not sure what happened to number 88 there. Looked like he was in position to make a tackle. I'm not sure. But a heck of a run by Northfield. Going to take him all the way down to the 10-yard line. First and 10. Nope, they've dropped the flag. So just inside the 10, just enough to get him first and goal. Hand off, left side, 76 in pursuit, can't get to him, touchdown, Northfield. Number 76, Noah Swango, trying to bring him down out there, couldn't quite get to him, made it all the way around the outside for the touchdown. Back to pass, over to the right side. Nice play by Northfield. What do we got there? See if I can see that number. Looks like number 34 for Northfield with the 2 points. It was Clayton Tomlinson again, having a solid game for the Northfield Norsemen. Solid kick. This time goes to number 34. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Look what just happened. No sense of urgency to get the ball. Northfield was there before the Zebras could even get to it. Northfield takes over at the 30-yard line. Live ball from the moment it touches the foot. So a tough one there on the Zebras. You live and learn through that. Northfield in great field position to take a solid lead over this game. You got Zebras still just kind of strolling out onto the field, not quite sure what to do here. Let's see what that call is. They're going to call a false start. That was good for the Zebras, bad for the Norsemen. Northfield coming up, first and 15, after that false start penalty. Man in motion, pitch to the motion man. He's got a head of steam underneath him. Pushes three Zebras out of bounds. Tackle officially made by number 88, Blake Hughes. It's going to be second down with 7:21 to go. Clock has stopped as he was forced out of bounds. Seeing a penalty, actually. I missed that. I apologize. Marking it off against. It's going to be a holding penalty then. So that'll back the Norsemen up to their own 44-yard line. Or excuse me, to the Zebras' 44-yard line. Man in motion again. They take it the other way. Number 24 takes it to the far side. Zebras in pursuit. Landon Kelly able to bring him down after a nice run. Made up all that lost yardage and gave him a first down. It was number 24 for the Norsemen. And that's Blaine Powell. So Norsemen again in control of this game, 16-6 with 6:43 to go. First down from the 15. Go up the middle this time, slide slightly to the left side, brought down after a gain of a couple. We're about the 6-7 yard line right there. Second down and 3. Norsemen to the left side. Practically walks it in. Touchdown for the Norsemen. Looks like Hughes may have been injured on that play. Holding his arm. We'll see if he's over that. Northfield goes for two here. Pass to the far side. Number 34 of the Zebras lets the receiver get out past him. And that's two more on the board for the Northfield Norsemen. Makes the score 24-6 with 5:50 to go here in the second. We'll be back. Number 34 ready to kick off for the Norsemen. That was Clayton Tomlinson. Nice kick. Let's see if the Zebras can get a good return. Hey, he's weaving his way through, but a nice stick. My goodness, young man. It was number 30. And I'm going to look up his name, make sure I'm walking on the other side of the street. That's Dakota France with the big stick right there. So, Zebras take over. They're on 42-yard line. Plenty of time to mount a drive here for the Zebras. Get back up on the board. Zebras look a little unsure coming to the line. Not sure what's going on there. .23 is your man in motion. They go back for a pass. Hughes over the middle again. And a nice gain. He takes it all the way down to the 40-yard line for the Zebras. Do not see a flag, but we've got a call here. See what the call is. They just moving the chains. They were just moving the chains. So, clock resumes. Zebras first and 10 now from their Northfield 45, 45 and a half yard line. Excuse me, the 40 yard line, 40 and a half yard line. I heard they mowed and put lines on right before the game here, so a couple of the cones still sitting out. But that's all right, 5:06 to go here in the second. Number 23 in motion for the Zebras. Pitch. Not a good pitch, though. He bobbled it for a second, and Northfield was waiting on that to happen. Big loss for the Zebras. Clock continues to roll here. We're down past 4 minutes and 20 seconds. Zebras send two out to the far side. Go for the draw. Nothing doing here. Northfield waiting on it and pushed him back. So a loss there. It's going to push the Zebras back even more. Brings up third down. Zebra tried the pass in the backfield again. Player was hit immediately, knocked down, lost control of the ball. Looks like based on where they're placing it, they're considering it a lateral, which means that Zebras are going to be at fourth down and 35 yards. Coach comes out to deal with the injured player. We'll take a moment here. It's 33 for the Zebras with the punt. And the low punt, a little bit of bounce to it. 34 picks it up on the hop. Takes it left and swings it back right. He's got some room. Got some blockers in front of him. Little spin move. Took a truckload of zebras to bring him down. Course number 34. Say it with me, Clayton Tomlinson. Clayton's having a heck of a game. Zebras struggling here tonight, as they did last Friday night at the varsity level and Thursday night at the C-team level. Zebras have another man injured here. We'll take a moment. It's Noah Swango walking off the field on his own power. Looks like he got his bell rung a little bit there. Hopefully he's all right. Northfield, 1st and 10. Pitch to the near side. Couple of blockers. A little bit of move. Good gain. Up to the 7-yard line. Excuse me. Again, can't really see the line markers here. Looks like we're at the 13. Northfield man in motion to the far side. Try the counter here. Bounces it outside. Finds a hole, and he's in. Danced just enough. Found the hole. Zebras are going to take a timeout. So that puts up Northfield up 30-6 with 2:07 remaining in the half. Northfield, now that they're up a little bit, going to go for one. Practice a little kicking here. And it's a fake, and he backs up, and he's trying to pass. 23 for the Zebras back there to take him down. And 88, Blake Hughes with the tackle. So, 2-point conversion, no good. It's going to bring up kickoff by Northfield with 2:07 to go in the first half. You're watching RTC TV4 presentation of 8th grade football from Rochester High School. Northfield set to kick. And it was number 34 for the Zebras with the reception. Decent return of about 10 yards. And that's number 34, Yasin Muhammad. Going to bring up 1st and 10 from the 30. with 2 minutes to go here in the first half. Back to pass, but heavy penetration off the near side. So a sack for Northfield. Backs up the Zebras. About an 8-yard loss there. So the clock continues to roll down in this first half. Buck with the pitch. Pitch is fumbled. Picked up by Northfield at the 15. Northfield handoff up the middle. Boy, they just pushing him back on that left side. Good blocking. Takes the ball down to about the 2.5, 3-yard line. Maybe even the 4. Northfield looking to punch it in here. Another handoff. Good blocking. Allows him to score. Make it 36-6. Northfield going to try the kick again. Maybe, maybe not, right? They do kick this time. Kick is up. They had the hang time of an NFL kick, but the distance of a middle school kick didn't matter. Enough to get over. So Northfield takes a big lead, 37-6 over your Zebras, with 35 seconds to go here in the first half. Northfield set to kick off. That's a good kickoff. Yassine again. He picks it up at about the 30. Makes it to about the 32 before he's brought down by a sea of blue. Couldn't get the numbers there. Nice job by Northfield. Gang tackle. So, Zebras with a little life left here. We've got 29.7 seconds to go here in the first half. Zebras take over first and 10. They're at the 27-yard line. We're back. Hands off to the right side. Taken down immediately. It's number 22, Landon Kelly. Zebra's going to let the clock run, looks like. Well, they're going to call a play. I don't know if they'll get it off in time. Definitely not. So that's going to take us into halftime. Northfield Norseman, eighth grade team, over the Rochester Zebras 37-6. We'll be back to start the second half. I've been told there'd be a running clock for the second half of this game. Zebras trail 37-6. Showed some good promise, got off to a 6-0 start. Struggled a little bit after that. Here's the kick by the Zebras. And Northfield takes it on one hop. Got some pursuers looking for a hole. Finally brought down. A lot of east-west, not a lot of north-south there. So gain of only a few takes him to what looks to be the 33-yard line. Trying to get a new ball in here for him as they make this spot. Man in motion for Northfield. He gets the handoff, comes around near side, got a blocker in front of him. Hughes trying to get past him. Excuse me, that wasn't Hughes. Oh, he's brought down after a gain of 12, first down. Field hands it off to the man in motion the other way. Gets around Hughes. Brought down by number 76. That's Noah Swango. Good tackle there. Gain of about 5. Brings up second down. Saw number 33 out there earlier making a nice tackle. Wasn't sure who that was. That's Ethan Lawson playing up from the 7th grade team. Shows a lot of promise for the Zebras. So 2nd down and 5 for the Norsemen. Hand off to the far side again. Finds a hole. Kicks it back to the near side. Evades the tackler, evades another tackler, and 74 Calvin Sager finally able to bring him down with the gang tackle. We got 5 minutes left now on the continuous clock. Northfield sends one out to the far side. It's first down play. Handoff. Nice penetration and nice tackle. Number 70 for the Zebras. We'll look his number up for you here. We set our camera. And 70 is going to be Logan Zeiger. Called his name earlier. Another good play. Second down now for the Norsemen. Slight loss on the last play. We'll still call it second and 10 here. pitch to the near side. Got some lead blockers. He plows right over the tackler, but the tackle was made. So a good football play there. Going to bring up third down and five for the Norsemen. Facilities manager's job is never done as I look behind me on this what's now a dark night and I see the folks out mowing for the school. Takes a lot of people to keep these schools going, especially these athletic fields. Well, thanks to everybody out there who's doing that. In the meantime, Northfield gets a first down. They're 24.5-yard line. With 3 minutes to go here in the third, Zebras trailing 37-6. Hand off to the man in motion, but the Zebras were ready for it. He turns back the other way. Let's see if they're ready over here, and they're not. Makes his way around the outside, pushes off a tackler, and force him out right before the pylon. Looked like that was number 74 Sager getting pushed out of the way. And another Zebra tackler able to force him out right before the goal line. So first and goal here for the Norsemen. If you're a Northfield Norseman fan watching tonight, I apologize. I only know some of the names, and I'm trying to run a camera and do commentary at the same time. So if I'm not naming folks, I apologize. There's a good play by the Zebras. Noah Swango, I believe. Let's see. Yep. That was Noah forcing a loss on the play. Brings up second down. Again, you're watching RMS 8th grade football here on RTC TV4. Scott Sager with you. Traveled down to Northfield today for this game. Was breezy when we first got here, but as the sun has set, the air's taken a certain chill, and it's fairly calm now. So with the running clock, the Zebras should be out of here soon. Fumble on the play. Ball still loose. Finally picked up. Number 23. Believe that's Landon Kelly. We'll double check. But a nice play by the Zebras there, keeping the Norsemen out of the end zone. Apologize, that was Nate Arnett, number 23. Kelly's number 22. Oh, nice job by Mr. Arnett. Brings up first and 10 for the Zebras from the 9, let's call it. With a minute and a half to go here in the third. Man in motion for the Zebras. Hand off up the middle. Got some room. Nice run there by the Zebras. There's number 22, Landon Kelly, right there. Moves it ahead for a first down for the Zebras. And first down now, 30 seconds to go in the third. Hand off again, but he is forward momentum stopped. Loss on the play, that's gonna back the Zebras up 5 yards. That'll be the end of the third. We'll be back here in just a moment. We'll take you over to the scoreboard so you can see what's happening here at Wilbur Dawes Field here in Northfield. And Zebras come back on the field to start the third quarter. excuse me, the fourth quarter. Second down for the Z's. Second and 15 after the last loss on a play. Well, Hughes is far on the wide out on the near side, I should say. Quick blitz. Tried to screen it, couldn't. Going to bring up third down for the Zebras. Fumble off the snap. Zebras able to recover. Going to bring up fourth down. Timeout, Zebras. We're back from the timeout. Zebras fourth down. Well, pooch punt as they were coming. Northfield takes over. It's 20-yard line. Zebra's 20-yard line. 6:21 to go. Clock has stopped. It's supposed to be a rolling clock. We'll see what happens there. Northfield around the far side, got some room, puts his shoulder down and goes ahead. Good gain by Northfield. Going to bring up second down. Northfield with a wide out to this near side. Man in motion. Handoff goes to him. He gets around the corner. And he's brought down by a couple of Zebras. Landon Kelly in on that tackle, as well as Blake Hughes. A flag on the play. Looks like either a hold or a face mask. I couldn't tell. Let's see. An illegal block. It's what it looked like from here anyway. That's going to back up the Norseman a little bit. Northfield man in motion. Handoff goes to him around the far side. He's got some room. Kelly behind him. Tracks him down. Landon Kelly with a nice tackle there. He's going to bring up third down. Northfield with a wide out to the near side again. Pretty much the same play, and the Zebras are there to knock him down. So a little bit of fight left in him here. Going to bring up fourth down for the Norsemen with 4:15 to go here in the game. Norsemen are going to go for it here. They've got a man to the far near side, or to the near side. Fumble on the play. It's like Swango back to pick it up. Let's see. And it is a turnover. Zebras take over. 3:36 to go in the game. Option to the near side. Puts his head down and runs. Gain of maybe 2 feet. Looks like that's number 8 for the Zebras. Playing Corby, playing QB there. Number 8. Evan Elliott. Two minutes to go. Zebras back to pass, and it looks like an illegal forward pass. More of a, we're calling him down right here. Don't see a flag. It's maybe an incomplete pass. I'm not really sure what they're going to call there with no flag. Going with an incomplete. Okay, Zebras will take that. Zebras struggle with the handoff up the middle with 1 minute to go. Brings up fourth down. Get the kick off. Northfield looking for that corner. Gets a block, pushed out of bounds. 14.2 left on the clock. They'll stop it for the out of bounds. That's going to do it. Northfield's going to come out and take a knee. And the clock runs. Your Rochester Zebras defeated tonight by Northfield Norseman, 8th grade team, 37-6. I want to thank you for watching RTC TV4. If you're a Northfield fan, happy to have you with us. Showed a lot of promise tonight for your future down here. So good luck to you. And our Zebras will lick their wounds and come back to fight again next week, where they take on the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings at home.